Okay, can we decide, like, for real, like, what Cloud's going to be doing? Because I just need to have as many DPS mid as possible for this team fight. At one point, we had 3 DPS to spare for the team fight. That was horrible. So what you're saying is we're gonna have 3 DPS peel off from whatever fight's going on for FC when he pops out. Okay. Someone get her Zerg. Mage, 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 mage. On mage, he's overextended. Block, 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 block. Warrior, 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 warrior. Actually, no. Lock in 3, 2, 1. Actually, no, he's way too deep, way too deep. Go on the rogue. He's all their damage. He's a fan of knife rogue. Rogue now, rogue now, rogue now. Okay. Go lock in the back, lock in the back. Unlock, unlock, unlock. Yep. They're all overextended. Back on rogue, back on rogue. Okay. Hamstrung, hamstrung, hamstrung. Do you need me to bolt or do you got stuns? We're getting there, we're getting there. Walking really slow. Hamstring, hamstring, hamstring. Stun, stun, stun. It's dying, it's dying, it's dying. He's low, he's low, he's low. Finish off, guys, finish off. I'm down for 10. Someone else call targets. See, Thomas, call CC. I'm Seth's outside tunnel, guys. Guys, you need to center on tunnel if you're not on offense. Yeah, we are. We've got a warrior, a rogue, and a priest. Fearing the priest. On rogue. Hitting warrior. Hitting priest. Priest can die. Good damage on priest. There's paints up. Alright, I'm down here. If you guys need to heal me. Can you heal me? I'm down here in the flag room. Mage is connecting on me. Rogue's down here and Mage is down here, so you should be good. Doing good damage to him. Hamstring on rogue. I have a stun form. Okay. Doing good damage to warrior. Warrior can die. Warrior's down on offense. Their warrior. Back to bottom of ramp, boys. Yeah. Yep. Nice fear. Connecting on rogue. Stun for him. Their rogue's down. I could have swore I just saw a druid unit frame in our base. I think their druid is preparing to cap. Or pick it up again if we get the flag. Okay, Mage coming up tunnel. Hamstring on him. Here's Mookin. Zell, you got me? Kicking Frostbolt. There's Thorns. Lining them. Okay, they're committing now. Mage just blinked up. He's the kill target. Stun form. All right. Hamstring on warrior. The warrior's going down. The warrior's dead. Kill mage. They're all wiped. Good. Resetting gauntlet. Warrior incoming. He's second floor right now. Wait. What the fuck? All right, I'm moving. Slowing rogue. Stun for rogue. Killing rogue. Rogue can die. Burst on rogue. Rogue's down. Okay, so you guys just heal me. I'm in flag room. Please heal me. I'm on flag room. Yeah, please. Coming out. All right, looks like they're moon concealing up. He's going to come back up here. Going to leap down and charge. Try to cast some sort of AoE or put that mind flay thing on me so I can knock people out. Use the AoE shit on me. Okay, Mookin's down on offense. Coming up for heals. Heals, please. Here comes Locke. Here comes Boomkin. This lock has nothing. This lock has nothing. They got a priest on offense. On warrior. Hamstringing them. Fear for priest. Fear for priest. Kill warrior. He trinketed. Okay, yeah. Back on lock. He's lining his healer. Unlock boys. We cannot let him like apply full row dots. Locks down. On disc priest. This priest. Okay, he's down. Warrior. Watch out for thorns. Dropping down, chasing. Hamstring. Execute. Okay, reset gauntlet. DK, priest. Hamstring on him. Hamstring on DK. Start blowing him up. Hamstring on healer. I'm going to try to solo this healer. Dump damage into the priest, please. Stun for her. Blaze storm. Heals on Ned, please. I'm ramp. Guys, I'm real low. Cannot afford to die here. Finish off the priest. Okay. What the fuck? Alright. Focus. Warrior, we're in flag room. For those who are not there yet.